The TrashBoom system is a modular system, a floating barrier that we install in rivers to stop the flow of waste from going downstream. We install as many elements as necessary to cover the width of the river, and it does not require any external energy source. It basically works with the flow of water.